Salut! Let's learn the verb avoir in French, which means to have. J'ai, I have. Tu as, you have. Informal. Il a, elle a, he has and she has. Nous avons, we have. Vous avez, you have. Formal. Ils ont, elles ont, they have. Remember, il, which means they, we use only for males or mixed population. Whereas, elle, which means also they, we use for only females. Now let's practice some questions. For example, avez-vous de stylo? Oui, j'ai de stylo. As-tu un frère? Oui, j'ai un frère. Merci et à la prochaine.